It's crucial to my work as an investigator. These nameless individuals agree.
Nameless. Nameless.
These nameless individuals agree.
It's a classic self-comforting posture, an attempt to neutralize the distress signals being sent by your limbic system.
Limbic. Limbic.
Being sent by your limbic system.
Yeah, how'd you know that?
There's a tiny blue dot on the patient's head just below the hairline.
Hairline. Hairline.
Head just below the hairline. That's a tattoo used to target radiation treatment, which means that the patient had brain cancer. Blood clots are a common complication.
Clot. Clot.
Blood clots are a common complication. Which means that the patient had brain cancer. Blood clots are a common complication. He threw a clot, which led to a pulmonary embolism, which...
Embolism. Embolism.
He threw a clot, which led to a pulmonary embolism, which...
Note the mark on the dead man's finger. Care to identify it?
It's ischemia. Tissue death due to constriction.
Constriction. Constriction.
Tissue death due to constriction.
The nurse said the victim was alone when he coded, but epinephrine is fast-acting, so...
Epinephrine. Epinephrine.
But epinephrine is fast-acting, so...
And yet you haven't spoken in a year and a half. So. What was it that drove you two apart? Man? Job? Failed sapphic dalliance?
Dalliance. Dalliance.
Failed sapphic dalliance?
Barricading yourself in one of our rooms.
And what's your role here? Do you reach things off high shelves for this one?
Shelf. Shelf.
Do you reach things off high shelves for this one?
And you were treating the dead man?
No, but seeing as he was pre-surgical, it does fall under my departmental purview.
Purview. Purview.
It does fall under my departmental purview.
You're getting that much.
We need the dead man's name, access to his medical records.
It would be a flagrant violation of HIPAA guidelines, not...
Fragrant. Fragrant.
A flagrant violation of HIPAA guidelines. Not
from a place called Think Coffee. The barista, Dave, put his name and number on the back. The number's smudged, so we can...
Smudge. Smudge.
Number on the back. The number's smudged, so we can...
Just don't trust myself anymore.
What can I do for you folks?
Help us return this to its rightful owner.
Rightful. Rightful.
Help us return this to its rightful owner.
In it to win it, you know? Speaking of which, can I interest you in a complimentary chai?
No, thanks.
Complimentary. Complimentary.
In a complimentary chai?
No, thanks.
She was wearing a white lab coat under her jacket.
Miss Cleavage is not a doctor.
Cleavage. Cleavage.
Miss Cleavage is not a doctor.
I can't believe Trent's dead.
How exactly did you know, Mr...
Mister. Mister.
How exactly did you know, Mr...
I just thought he needed new glasses. Then they found the tumor. After he lost his eyesight completely, I started...
Eyesight. Eyesight.
After he lost his eyesight completely, I started... Because of pancakes?
You know, I just like proposing a theory and it's...
Formative. Formative.
You know, I just like proposing a theory and it's...
Maybe I can help. 12 years of training, remember? We're in my wheelhouse.
Wheelhouse. Wheelhouse.
We're in my wheelhouse.
Yeah, this guy here, James Romano, had pancreatic cancer.
Pancreatic. Pancreatic.
Had pancreatic cancer.
He does. That's why he's trying to gain your confidence. Suggest to you that he's on your side, that he actually empathizes with someone who would...
Empathize. Empathize.
He actually empathizes with someone who would...
She's a healthy 12-year-old girl with a bum knee, not an IV drug user or someone with a congenital heart defect.
Congenital. Congenital.
Some of the... Congenital heart defect.
That's what happens when you fail to turn up a single solid lead.
No one jumped out at you.
What about your friend? Any oddballs come to mind?
Oddball. Oddball.
Any oddballs come to mind? I think it belongs to one of my suspects, Dr. Cahill. The Bobcat sticker on the bumper.
Bobcat. Bobcat.
Bobcat sticker on the bumper.
Stupid. Registered his bloodshot eyes and general twitchiness.
Bloodshot. Bloodshot.
Registered his bloodshot eyes and general twitchiness.
Why are you taking all those down?
They're no longer suspects. Your point regarding Dr. Cahill would be quite heartening.
Hearten. Hearten.
Your point regarding Dr. Cahill would be quite heartening. Dr. Cahill was the only blip on the radar.
Maybe not the only blip.
Blip. Blip.
Maybe not the only blip.
Yes, but look here in her chart, cabbage. That's coronary artery bypass graft.
Graft. Graft.
That's coronary artery bypass graft.
And next day, died of a heart attack. I didn't think anything of it.
Except that you'd need to find a new source for your morphine.
Morphine. Morphine.
Except that you'd need to find a new source for your morphine.
25% of cases don't show up on the standard echo. In addition to her splinter hemorrhage, she's pale.
Hemorrhage. Hemorrhage.
In addition to her splinter hemorrhage, she's pale.
Jones, I'm assuming, is a married name because Anichka is as Ukrainian as it gets. Explains why she filled out the form for Miss Rezekas.
Ruse. Ruse.
Explains why she filled out the form for Miss Rezekas.
You make it sound so noble. The murder of defenseless sick people.
Defenseless. Defenseless.
The murder of defenseless sick people.
I freed them. I freed them from the pain rack prison.
Rack. Rack.
I freed them from the pain rack prison.
So she was recovering from bypass surgery. Her blood pressure was improving. Her oxygen
saturation. Saturation.
Her oxygen
All illness is contractible from eating raw fish. Anisakis, of particular note, is a worm that can burrow into the wall of the intestine. Often.
Burrow. Burrow.
Is a worm that can burrow into the wall of the intestine. Often.
Been murdered. Perhaps you noticed a bit of ischemia, as brilliant men are wont to do.
Won't. Won't.
Brilliant men are wont to do.
Oh. It was inevitable Samantha would develop complications. The mistake could have been easily rectified.
Rectify. Rectify.
The mistake could have been easily rectified.
Reduce her pain meds. Now, this had the added benefit of making her too delirious to affect.
Delirious. Delirious.
Making her too delirious to affect.
And your mistake was erased. Until today.
We received permission to exhume, Miss.
Exhume. Exhume.
We received permission to exhume, Miss.
Rocked by scandal for the second time in 2 days when Dr. Mason Baldwin was arrested for his role in the death.
Mason. Mason.
Dr. Mason Baldwin was arrested for his role in the death.